Hey everyone, for today's nail design, I'm just going to run through the items that I used real quick. This is the design. So what you're going to need for this is you're going to need a purple glitter mix. This is the one I'm using. It's called Purplicious Birthday Mix, and it's a holographic purple mix with silver in it. You're also going to need some black acrylic powder. I'm using some from nailiteink.com. This is just the mix with acrylic in it. I'm using clear acrylic. You're going to also need your clear acrylic monomer, and then you're going to need some duck tips or flare tips, depending what you call them. I got these ones on eBay. You're also going to need a good striping brush. This is the one I'm using. Any striping brush we'll use. You could also use a striping polish if you don't have it. This is the brand and size of that striping brush. This one I got in a swap, so I don't know where it was actually purchased at or where to get this specific one, but any striping brush will work. And then I'm also using this purple folk art metallic amethyst acrylic paint, and that's just for the zebra striping. And then I used a pink nail bed that was a mix that I had made on the nail, just so you couldn't see through it. And then whichever top coat you're using, I'm using this one here. So go ahead and stay tuned and we'll get started on that design. Thank you for watching.